Hello everyone, this is your Doraemon Star. So today we are going to study for class 1. That is, go to page number 22. So, lesson number 17. Or in Kirby, it is called Kichari Angbe Kre Troxy. So, what are we going to study today? Today we are going to study English alphabet L. L means L for Lusai. Lusai means horse. So today we are going to study about alphabet L, that is Lusai, page number 22.
Okay everyone, go to page number 22, class 1. So today we are going to learn chapter number 17 or Kichari Angdeng Kre Troxy. So first let me read one by one. Okay, first Lusai, L-U-S-E-I, Lusai. Okay, Lusai means horse. So I know most of you have seen horse. So Lusai means horse. So Lusai means horse in Kirby. Okay, next Langroy, L-A-N-G-R-O-I, Langroy. Langroy means river. So everybody know what is river. River means where water flows. So in Kirby, river means Langroy. Next, L-E-K, leg. Leg means necklace. Necklace means, everybody know what is necklace? There are many type of necklace. So here it is said like this, L-E-K, leg. Leg means necklace. So in Kirby, necklace means leg. Next, L-I-K-B-U-K, leak book. Leak book means pothole. Pothole means, in Hindi it is called gaddha, raste ka gaddha, or known as holes in the holes on the road. So everybody have seen holes on the road. So everybody know that is called pothole. So English it is called potholes. So it is in Kirby it is called leak book. Next, L-O-T-U-N, lotun. Lotun means a song, any type of song, a song. So song, I know most of you have heard a song and most of you have seen video in the song also. So in Kirby, a song means lutun. Next, L-U-S-E-I, Lusai, again. So Lusai, Lusai means horse. Horse means in Hindi it is called ghora. So everybody know what is ghora. Okay, so first let me read all the lines, then I'll explain in both Kirby and English. So Langroy along Langdo. Ser aleke ador su o. Towar along Ligbuk do. Lutun puke lun apan. Lusai ke kangplong chat o. Okay, so what it is said? Langroy along Langdo. So Langroy along Langdo means in the river there is water. So I mean, most of you have seen a river. So if you go to the river, we can see the water is flowing there. That means in the river there is water. Next, Ser Alek ke adorso. Yes, Ser Alek means golden necklace. Everybody know what is golden necklace. So golden necklace is very costly, very dummy. So golden necklace is very dummy or very costly. So everybody have seen golden necklace and it is very costly. So it is said like this, Ser aleke adorso. That means golden necklace is very costly. Next, Towar along Ligbukdo. Okay, so many of you have face this problem. Towar along Ligbukdo. That means on the road there is a pothole. That means on the road there is a gaddha. Raste ka gaddha, or known as there is a hole on the road. So whenever you go with your vehicles or cycle or bike or scooty, always you have to face this gaddha problem, or known as potholes, or in Kirby it is called Ligbuk. That means towar along Ligbukdo. That means on the road there is a potholes. Next, lutun puke loon upon. So loon means, what is loon? Loon means a song. So lutun is a song. That means lutun is a kind of song. Many songs are there. So all these songs will be known as, in Karbi, it is called lutun. Lutun means song. So lutun ke loon upon. That means lutun is a kind of song. Last one. Lusai ke kangplong chat o. Okay, so what it is said here? Lusai ke kangplong chat o. That means horse can run very fast. That means horse can run very, very fast. So most of you have seen horse in movies and some in real also. So if we look at the horse in the movies or in the picture or in the video, we see a horse can run very fast. So finally we have come to the end of this chapter number 17, or Kecharli Ang Deng Kresira Troxy. So that is Lusai. So in Lusai, what have we learned? We have learned about Langroy, that means a river, lake means necklace, Ligbuk means potholes, Lutun means a song, and Lusai means a horse. So there are many horses in the world. So Langroy along Langdo Ser Aleke Adorsu O Towar along Ligbuk Do Lutun Buke Lun Apan, and last Lusai Ke Kangplong Chat O. So what have we learned today? We have learned many things. So we learn about Langroy, leg, egg or necklace or a golden necklace, Ligbuk, potholes or Rasteka Gadha, Lutun, a song or many song, and last Lusai, a horse or a running horse. You can see in the picture, page number 22, that horse is running. Okay, so we have finished this chapter number 17, Lusai. So thank you everyone. Your Doraemon Sir is bye-bye.